are you?
Went to eat.
What do you mean you went to eat?
What?
What? Don't walk away from me. You know what, Rue? I don't trust you.
I don't know what you want me to say.
I want you to tell me where you were.
I just said I was a fucking idiot.
Don't be talking to me like that. You know what? I'm gonna drug test you. Don't be slamming no doors around here.
It was an accident.
I don't care. You're not leaving this house until you take a drug test.
I just peed.
Slam another door.
Relax your body. Release the tension. And just breathe.
We recommend taking her directly to the rehabilitation center.
So far from who I was, from
this summer?
I love,
yes.
From who I want to be. So far from all I dream, from all I mean.
So far
from my dreams.
I didn't know what happened, but from the looks of my mother and little sister's faces, I knew that whatever it was, whatever I did, it wasn't good.
Where have you been?
I'm sorry, my phone died.
Bullshit, you're doing drugs.
I'm not doing drugs.
Then where have you been? And why weren't you answering your phone? And why are you sneaking into the house?
I was with someone.
Who?
It doesn't matter.
It matters, Rue. It matters. You're doing drugs. Gia, I'm gonna go back to sleep.
Are you okay?
Yeah, Gia, I'm fine. You can go back to sleep. She's okay with me.
Okay, go to bed. Good night.
So far.
We need somebody at the same light, right?
It's my sister. She's 13.
It's heavy shit. When it does to a 13-year-old, a 13-year-old kid, he finds their big sister overdosed. What that moment must do to somebody, how it affects the rest of their lives, you know? How it affects their ability to trust. Makes it hard for them to get close to people, get relationships. Makes it hard for them to fall in love. Living with the fear that at any moment, the rug can be ripped out from under them, and they lose everything. Especially the people that they love. You ever think about that? Yeah, probably fucked up for life. But hey, you're gonna have to make peace with that. Just like you're gonna have to make peace with the fact that you'll be responsible for some shit like that and then cry in front of a whole group of people who are struggling with the same issues. And lie about being clean.
Imagine my dad's fucking job.
I'm serious, Rue. I've seen a lot of people die. Unlike you. Nah, I don't know what type of fucked up shit you got going inside your head. I don't know how to help, but I can tell you one thing. This drug shit is not the answer.
Open the fucking door, please. I'm begging you, just open the door.
As your friend, I need you to know that I'm sorry. And I love you.
Love you too, kid.
Thank you for not selling drugs.
As your friend, I got you.
What happens in a month? 6 months, a year. Then she moves away and goes to college. Well, she tells you. She just wants to be friends.
When she wakes up, she'll be given the opportunity to get clean, to become a different person, a better person. Here's the toughest part. No matter what you say or do or wish, the decision will be all hers. And all you can do is hope. She gives herself the chance she deserves.